Hi, this is Donna at DIY Donna and more, I guess. I don't know. We have changed the name now 3 times. And I am sorry about that. We have tried to come up with a good name because the other 2 names that we had, people were having trouble finding us. So we did change it again. And I am sorry about any inconvenience that had on you. Hopefully none. But this is a haul from the Dollar Tree. I did a walkthrough yesterday, and unfortunately, our Dollar Tree was not stocked here in Chillicothe, Ohio. The ones that know, we only have one here. But I only have a small haul today because of that. And then after this video, I am going to do 3 DIYs as well. So, if you like us, push the like button, share us, and subscribe, and push that bell for any upload videos. You'll get notification. Okay, so, we're going to start off with the first bag from the Dollar Tree. And right now, everything at our store is still $1.25 for now. Okay, the first thing is I am going to do 2 DIYs, sorry about that, with these. You'll have to follow my videos to get a notification on that video when I upload it. Okay, the second thing is I got one of these. It's actually for nail polish. You just push your cotton on this, but I'm going to use it for alcohol. Second thing is, I got this for our vegetables, and I found out that I already bought 3 or 4 of them, so I'm going to use it on DIYs to clean things. Second bag is, I was really excited about these. You get 80 of the sticker chalk forms, pantry stickers, and you also get the marker with it. I was really excited about these. And I also found the second stickers, the pantry stickers. These ones are written in cursive. Thank you. I cannot talk for the life of me. But anyhow, you get 75 of them. And they have all of the baking and chips, flour, beans, almond, black beans, candy. It just goes on and on. But anyhow, you get 24 blank ones as well. And it also comes with the marker. Not bad for $1.25. And I also found the newer vases I was really excited about. I am going to do a DIY with this as well, so you'll have to follow my videos. Okay, I tore off the label because I wanted to smell it, but I got these for my bathroom, and it does smell really good. Do I remember the name? No. But it is the one with the green and floral packaging. I don't know why I do things like that. 2 empty bags. Final bag. I didn't get much, y'all, this time. I really, truly didn't. Ah! Here is the one that was not open. So that's what it looks like.
Oh, the packaging! It's cracked.
Oh, it's alright. Is this the packaging, I hope? It's okay.
It's like dried out or something.
No, it's part of it. It's okay. I mean, it helps with the smell. You don't have to open it, I guess. And I got 2 of the battery-operated candles. And I got 2 of the lint brush thingies. I ran out. And this is 12 of the fruit cups for parties. You'll have to watch my DIY video. That is the final bag. I told you it was very small this time, y'all. I'm going to go back on Monday or Tuesday. I know we have a truck coming in on Monday, but I'm hoping that they didn't get everything out from the end of last week's truck. That's what I'm hoping, because they got a lot of bare shelves, so we'll see. Okay, so once again, please like my video, share it, subscribe to it, and ring that bell so you get notifications to all my videos. And once again, I'm sorry for the name changing. This is the last one. It is DIY Donna. So this is what my name is going to be. So thanks, and follow my videos so you can come with me to my Dollar Tree walkthroughs. I'm thinking about maybe over the summer doing like a Walmart walkthrough, maybe a walkthrough at TJ Maxx or something like that, but we'll see. Other than that, have a good day and be kind, be nice, and thanks.